press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
And yes, this video is the most requested video I have got. Yes. So it's actually a hack video. It is about how you can make your zipper go matte. Subscribe, because I will be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. I haven't purchased brands like NYX and all and LA Girl or something like that. They have came up with their matte lippers, and I was like, why to invest so much just for a matte lipper? I mean, yes, if you have fallen for the shade, you can obviously go for it, but just for a matte lipper, no. So in this video I would be showing you hacks by which you can make your lipper matte. So let's get ready. So here I'm having my Lotus Bubbles lipper. It's in the shade English Rose, and it has a beautiful shine in it. It's not that I don't love shiny lipsticks, but you know, in summers, if we are having shiny lippers on our lips, we get all sweaty and our lipstick could bleed. So in summers, I avoid shiny lippers. And yes, so let's get started. So yes, as you can see, I have applied the lipper very generously, and I hope it's visible that it's quite shiny lipper. Yeah, so the first hack I would be showing you is just from a napkin. It's a paper napkin, normal. So just place it on your lips. Just close your mouth, be normal, and just place it on your lips like this. And you have to press it gently on your lips. As you can see, I have got marks of my lipper on this napkin. And just so it's the first round. Now again, I would be applying a second coat of my lipstick. So again, the same process I would be repeating. So I hope it's visible that my lipper has gone extremely matte, and it has also increased the longevity of the lipper, because you have first applied it, then then again you have applied it, and again you have removed the excess lipper from your lips, and it has all settled on your lips, and it would not bleed at all, guys. Believe me, it would not bleed at all. Yes, you would be using a good quality lipstick, of course, because if you're not using good quality lipstick, it can transfer on your glass, transfer on your spoon. So use a good quality lipstick, any shiny lipstick you can use. You can go for Elitine, Lotus, Lakme, whatever you like, and you can use this. So now the second thing, second hack I would be sharing with you, let me just apply it once again. I'm back with my shiny liver again, and now I would be using my same compact, which is from Maybelline. You can use any compact you are having, and just first this was the first thing, now the second. Rub your finger on your compact like this, your ring finger. You would be having the compact on your finger and just go like this. You have to just place the compact on your lips very gently. Make sure you're not rubbing your finger on your lips or dragging your finger on your lips. Just place the compact on your lips like this. So yes, this is the result with the compact. And I love the result with the compact more than the, you know, just the napkin. And it's beautiful. If you're having excess compact on your lips, so you can just grab a brush, and let me show you. Just go like this. So as you can see the results, and I hope you are loving it. This was my easy peasy super hack for making your liver matte, and I hope you are liking it. And please comment in the comment section how was it, and this was my super easy hack. So I use it like in the summers always. I just love it. I love it. So yes, and it will also increase the longevity, guys. The compact will just keep the liver in place and prevent it from bleeding. So go out and enjoy yourself like carefree, because you would not be needing to like check your lipstick. Oh, is it bleeding? Oh, it had been transferred. So just relax and go out and enjoy. And yes, I would be winding my video over here. And if you love my video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please go and subscribe my channel, because I would be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. So yes, bye bye, see ya.